This local sports report is brought to you by Allstate Insurance, a proud member of the Kitchener community, supporting youth athletics. For a free, no-obligation quote for home and auto insurance, contact one of their trusted advisors. Call Allstate at 226-444-5575 to speak with your local Kitchener Allstate representative. It's the first ever Battle of the Heights, and school spirit was on full display on Thursday afternoon. The Forest Heights Trojans and the Cameron Heights Gaels battling in Wixa Junior Boys Basketball. It was one of four games on Battle of the Heights Day. Third quarter, good defense from the Trojans leads to offense. Ben Wilcock running the floor, and he won't be denied. Wilcock with a basket. Back the other way, Luka Trakovic with a nice little pass to Kai Thompson. He had a big game for the Gaels. Later, the Trojans capitalizing on a turnover. Ben Battler all by himself. He's got an easy lay-in. And moments after that, it's Ben Wilcock with a steal. He goes the other way. He gets the basket and one. That's a three-point play for the Trojans. Back come the Gaels. Nikola Mutlak in the far corner, and he's got a triple. Cameron Heights with a double-digit lead, and the Gaels offense looking good on Thursday. Jalen Raymond getting the basket on this play. He gives Cameron Heights a 46-22 lead. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is brought to you by Allstate Kitchener. Call now for a free, no-obligation quote for home and auto insurance at 226-444-5575. Still in the third, Nikola Mutlak in the near corner, and he drills it from downtown. The Gaels in control as we move to the fourth. Simon Drygala with a three ball for the Trojans. He knocks it down, but this game controlled by Cameron. Kai Thompson with a hand in his face, no problem. That's a three-pointer for Thompson. And a little later, Waleed Ishawea drives and he gets it to fall. Cameron Heights built a big lead early in the game, and they never look back. The Gaels over the Trojans, 70-32 in Wixa Junior Boys Basketball. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.